Greetings from Oslo and greetings from the European Wergeland Center team. Our center is a European center working in a number of countries throughout Europe. But I have to say, Ukraine is special to us. We have been working in Ukraine for a number of years, since about 2012, and the Schools for Democracy program is one of our flagships. We are very proud of it and we are very inspired by it. And Ukrainian society and Ukrainian education has been undergoing a number of changes during the last years. Changes that we hope will prepare young people to navigate the world, to navigate the challenges and the opportunities of the future in a more competent and democratic way. And in line with that changes, we have seen that schools have become more inclusive, that teachers have placed more focus on soft skills and skills for living in the 21st century, including civic competencies. We have seen that the role of parents have changed and the whole school cooperation has become better. And now, because of the pandemic, teachers and students have also embraced digital learning. I'm very proud to say that Wergeland Center is launching a series of online courses entitled 30 Steps Towards a New Ukrainian School, Educating a Citizen. And I hope that these courses will help Ukrainian teachers, Ukrainian school heads, and the whole community to make the schools more successful, more democratic, more participatory, and more open to the local community. These courses gather our 5 years experiences in Ukraine with best practices and practical advice. And I hope that this will become a good practical tool for you to support you in your daily work of educating a citizen.